Good afternoon, FHS. I'm Alex, and here are your announcements for Wednesday, October 15th. Today is National Shawarma Day. I don't know what it is, but it sounds really good.
You ever tried shawarma? There's a shawarma joint about two blocks from here. I don't know what it is, but I want to try it.
Hey, don't forget, grad class is selling potatoes. Go check out the FHS website for more details. Under extremely windy and cold conditions at Goan Bray Golf Course in Bathurst on Friday, the FHS team played extremely well and dominated the 8-school field. Their closest competitors were 15 strokes behind. Team members are Ben Nicholson, Grant Milk-Zierich, Brady Wood, Aaron Partington, Alex Cook, and Griffin Sears. The team coach is Alfred Paul Elias. Ben Nicholson led the entire field with a 78. Grant Milk-Zierich secured second place with a 79. They were the only competitors that broke 80 on a very difficult day. Well done, team. Cat's Kitchen is up and running. Stop by our carts on Main Street and D-Wing to grab a bite to eat as needed. Are you interested in becoming a part of the FHS Duke of Edinburgh Club? What is it, you ask? It's a global network that recognizes and celebrates your achievements outside the classroom. It allows you to determine and look at what you are passionate about and create some opportunities for you to develop these skills, get physically active, give service, and experience adventure.
At the Duke of Edinburgh's International Award, we like to ask, are we born with passion? Is it given to us? Do we just happen upon it, or do we build it? See, we think passion is a process, not an outcome. It's what you do without any expectation of reward. It's that heart-pounding, palm-sweating, staring life right in the face feeling. Passion is urgent. It won't wait. Will you? Stop ignoring your passion and start building it. Build yours today.
The Beaverbrook Art Gallery is looking for student composers and songwriters to create music and accompany art pieces that will be on display during this winter's Frostival Festival. For more information, contact Mr. Woodcock as soon as possible. Do you want to practice your French on a regular basis and improve? Speak with other French-speaking Canadians across the country? The United Bilingual Correspondents are made for you. This free program created by the Bilingual Young Leaders allows you to speak French all year round with a French-speaking Canadian living somewhere else in Canada. See any French language teacher for more information. Robotics Club will be starting up this Friday at noon in E132 with Mr. Davis. All are welcome. An info session for Art Club will be held at noon on Friday, October 16th and Monday, October 19th. Please join us in C013. And to end you off today, we have one last extremely important announcement.